50-year-old Jimmy Whitehurst was found in a shallow grave. He had been shot and then his body burned.
Thank you. know Christian Gilson described him as a big odd, quiet, hardworking. Gilson had been working as a cook at the Sundar Inn just down the road from the murder scene, where he had also been living.
Christian killing Selby essentially was orphaning her children. Her husband had died and she had two children at home. So by killing her, those children now have no parents. They also have no grandmother because he had already killed her. But he doesn't care.
Seems small. It's a lot of season. That's good to be aware. kids doing what he did? And then can he explain himself?
Thank you. been dying. I'm leaving Houston. And when the plan didn't go as it worked, he couldn't adjust immediately. The anticipation of the killing probably gave him intense pleasure. He wants to get it right, and getting it right was exciting. As for planning, it was very exciting.
What were your intentions today?
still getting in to do what they want. That's a very slick, automatic response. There was no intention of not telling them. There was no intention of letting them know. Everybody figures that'll help you keep preparing.
Because he tried hiding the crime. And the man is still just live in the fine.
Just block out my calendar.
My best plans, but no plans.
Now let's leave to your job.
Seriously, this is not what they would expect to see with someone if they genuinely change.
conclusion that I've never wanted to reach. And that conclusion is that the phenotype woman is today is essentially the same kind of person it was in 2004. According to a court adjudicates that have got a guilty of the first degree murder of Jamie Goff and sentences him to life in prison.
This was something really terrifying because look at me, 12 years ago, he hasn't changed. He has not changed. He's there the same way all of us.
Is
say no is another tell. A lot of times during interrogations, people's body language runs contrary to what they're actually saying.
What often, in my experience, makes psychopaths better at lying is the little superficial charm that they're able to use as part of that. They come across more likable.
I'm not going to do that.
going to.
Thank you. just got all in one day. He will die in prison.
Thank you.